It will release a tool to let people see if they had followed now deleted Russia-linked pages.